Today is the day. I will be setting up my budgeting system for 2024, and I'm super excited about it. I want to share it with you to let you guys know what I'm going to be using to budget, all of the tools that I'm going to be using, and I'm going to be setting up my expense tracker, just everything that's going to go in my system. So if that is something that you're here for and you'd like to know, then just go ahead and stay tuned. I'm here. My name is Jasmine, aka Budget Treasures, and here on my channel I talk about all things finance with the emphasis on budgeting, saving money, and paying off debt. If you are returning, bestie, hey girl, hey, thank you for stopping back by. So the first thing that I'm gonna do is let you guys know the system that I was using this current year. So let me get that to you. So this is my entire budgeting system. I have everything in here. The actual budget planner that I use is in here. I have my no spend challenge in here. I have my debt-free journey in here. I have all that good stuff. So this is pretty much what I use. This is a Happy Planner cover, and I use inside of it the Happy Planner dividers, and then I also use the Budget Moms budgeting system, the Budget by Paycheck budget system. This system actually worked well for me. It worked wonders. I absolutely love this system. And have you ever heard, don't break? No. What did they say? Don't break what's not broken? No. Don't fix what ain't broken. I think that's what they say. So, let me let you guys know what I'm using for the new year, because that's what you're here for. You don't really want to know what I use in 2024. You can look at all my other videos so that you can see what I use in 2023. Guys, I have a new Happy Planner. So this is the big Happy Planner. I will be using this again. Now, I really enjoyed this planner right here. I enjoyed the wording here that said enjoy your journey. This one says be brave and find your wild. I did get this off of Amazon. I usually go to Michael's to get it, but when I went to Michael's, they didn't have it. So I just went to Amazon and purchased it. So I'll leave the link if that is something that you want to use. Like I said, this is a big Happy Planner. I do like to personalize my planners so that it can fit everything that I need inside of the planner, and I don't have to have many planners that do multiple things. I can just have everything in one place. So I'm gonna go ahead and open this up, and so we can look at the pages that I will be using. So this is the entire planner. I really do love the colors here. I also love the colors of this one too. So if you think I should continue to use this cover, please let me know down in the comments. Because I know I really have fallen in love with this system here. But this one has the Happy Planner rings, and this time it's gold. So it just says be brave and find your wild. And then when you open it up, hold on, I'm gonna take this out. It kind of has like a little zebra theme to it. And I'm not like a real zebra person, but it's definitely fine. It just has the calendar here, and then another calendar for the entire year. And I am gonna use this. I'm gonna just be jotting down special dates in here. So I didn't use it this year, but I'm definitely gonna use it next year. And then I am going to be using the dividers here, because the dividers have the entire month that I'm gonna need. Now, what I don't need is all of this that's in here. Well, actually, it doesn't look too. I might keep this in here, actually, because I can write down notes, any goals that I have, Yeah, so I think I'm gonna actually leave this in here. Last year I took it all out, but I think I'm gonna leave it in here. So the actual budgeting system that I'm gonna be using is the Budget Mom again. So this is her digital version. This is the Budget by Paycheck budget book. This is the digital version. I really love her system, to be honest with you guys. It just works best for me. So I am gonna continue to use it again. I didn't have to purchase it again because I have the digital version, and all I needed to do, I really love that it's not dated, because all I needed to do was just download and print again. I do have a printer here at home where I'm able to print. And then she didn't make any changes that I know of. I kept looking and I didn't see any changes, so I didn't need to purchase again. So I'm definitely saving money in that way. So I am going to enter the pages here and then I'll be right back. So in here, I do print out my budget sheets by quarter. So I print out the first quarter, which is January, February, and March. And I have the paycheck budget tracker. I have the cash envelope breakdown sheet. I have the expense tracker. And then I just have it again for my second paycheck. I am only paid two times a month. I'm paid bi-weekly, which basically means I get two paychecks. Now, two times a year, I do get three paychecks, and I have not checked to see when that will be in the new year, but whatever month, usually it's once in the beginning of the year and once at the end of the year that I'm paid three times. So I have to check and see when that will be. But for now, I'm just gonna have two per month. And then also what I want to put in here, you guys know that I've been working because I've been showing you guys videos of me getting certain things together. So I have my 2014 payday routine here, and I am going to put my payday routine in the beginning. This is going to be a reminder for me and let me know when I need to, or you know, it's gonna be a reminder of my payday routine. So I'm gonna put this right here in the front of the actual planner. Then I have my bill tracker and my memberships. I'm gonna put this in the front as well, so I know exactly where to go. Oh, actually, I need this one. This is the one. Sorry, not this one. Oops. Okay, that's gonna live in the front. And I have my, I have two of these because, okay. So that one's fine there. And then I have my 2024 goals, my personal and my financial. For my financial, I'm gonna put this in here. And I'm actually going to put it right here, right in the front of here. My goals will be the first. And then I have my sinking funds And this is gonna go in the front also. What I was doing this year was I was taking my sinking funds and I was moving it from month to month. And if I just have everything here in the front, I know exactly where to look for these things. And I'm not, you know, constantly moving it from month to month. This is the place where it goes, right here in the front. Now, here I have my pen, my clips. I got these clips from Temu. When I did a collab with them, they sent me those over. So I'm gonna take my clips out because I am gonna be using them in the new planner. Then I am going to be taking out my debt-free journey workbook. This is also a digital version, and this will be down, linked down below if you're gonna be starting your debt-free journey with me. So I'm going to take these papers and I'm going to add them in the back of the planner. All right, so we have that in there. Now I'm also going to add the no spend workbook in the back as well. So in my planner, what I like to do is I like to add the decide and the why page in the front. Well, really all of them, but for now I'm just gonna add these three. This is for January when I'll be doing my no spend. I like to put that right in the front of the month, so right here. So I have actually the calendar, I have my decide what type of strength level am I going to be doing my no spend on, and why I am doing it for the month of January. I like to have those pages front and center, so those will go right here. All right, you guys, so this is my setup for 2024. I am in love with it. This is now what you guys are going to be seeing instead of this one. Now, if you guys think I should keep this one, let me know down in the comments, because I can stick with this one or I can stick with this one. Be brave and find your wild, or enjoy the journey. But I kind of think I want to stick with this one. Let me know in the comments which one you guys like. This one is, yeah, you have brought me out of some past due bills, some debt. I didn't save some money, but I'm definitely excited for the new year, and I'm excited for the wonderful, amazing things that's gonna come. So I'm gonna put this clip here, which is in front of the no spend, and then I'm going to put this clip somewhere. I'll put it, for now I'm just gonna put it right here, but I know that I'll have some type of use for it. So this is my budget book. I will have everything down below. Like I said, I do like this system best because I'm able to customize it and put everything in one place. And so this is pretty much how I like it. You can look at any of my other videos because I will pretty much be using the same system that I use in 2023, which is the Budget Mama. I have that link down below. The digital version is definitely cheaper than the hard copy. And then I use the cover from the Happy Planner. The rings are from the Happy Planner. And I also use the hole puncher from the Happy Planner as well, so that I can hole punch these pages to go in here. So I also want to share with you guys some other tools that I will be using. I did purchase a new calculator for two reasons. Number one, the calculator that I use, we know the equal button always pops off. That's the first thing. And then the second reason why I bought a new calculator is because whenever I needed to use the percent button or anything, unfortunately it doesn't have one. So I just switched over to this one. I have seen this one on a couple people's pages and I really like the aesthetic of it, and I think that it goes well with everything. So this is the one that I purchased and I think that I'm gonna like it a lot. Then I also purchased some new highlighters. These are some aesthetic highlighters, and I had saw somebody at my church had them, and I was like, oh my god, I love those highlighters, and they were really pretty. Look how pretty these are. Oh my god, they're so cute. Just look. Oh, I'm loving this. This is so cute. I love the aesthetics of these. So you just, oh, these are gonna be super cute. And I got a pencil case to keep them in, because right now all my pens and highlighters and everything, they're like all over the place. So I'm gonna keep these in here, and then I'm also gonna keep my pens in here. I'm still gonna be using my gel pens, but I'm just gonna keep these all in here. Oh, how cute is this? How cute is this? How cute? Tell me. Oh, that's me. These are my colors, y'all. And then, no, I don't think I'm gonna like the way this looks. Yeah, no. Now, if I did have some little pearls like I have on my wallet, that would be so cute. I would like to get some type of something to go right here. What do you call it? What do I call it? Some keychain. It's not a keychain, but the little things, I don't know what it's called, but I'll be having. So I really like these. I really like this. So yeah, I'm really excited about this. And this is my entire system. I think this is everything that I have that I'm going to be budgeting with and using, and you're gonna start seeing in my videos. So I love it. I hope that you love it, and I hope that, you know, you think it's good to look at. But I will have all of these items linked down below if you are interested in any of them. But that is it for now, besties. Thank you guys so much for tuning in and hanging out with me. Leave in the comments, if you made it to the end, leave a zebra in the comments to let me know. And then also just drop whatever system it is that you are using, just to help out the besties, because some people might not like the Budget Mom and they might want to use another system. So let's flood the comments with the system that you will be using. I don't care if you're using lined paper and pen. Put that down in the comments. Or even if you're using a digital version or anything, just so that we can, you know, my way is not the only way, it's not the best way for somebody else, etc. So I just want to be able to get a lot of suggestions flowing in the comments. Make sure that you give this video a huge thumbs up, and I will see you in the next one. Go be great, besties. Peace out. Thank you.